deputy.
Students bringing their first semester this fall or later at the University of Toledo will have locked-in tuition. That means they're guaranteed to have the same tuition for 4 years. The plan will freeze tuition and general fees, as well as set guaranteed prices for housing and meal plans for undergraduate students. Neighboring Bowling Green State University just adopted a similar policy.